God, that was scary. Oh my God, I almost died right there. I hurt myself. Did you see that? Oh my God. That scared me. I'm going to, these moguls are huge. Like that run, that sucked. That was horrible. It's way too bouncy. I'm sliding down and it's way too bouncy. I'm gonna lose control if I went down that mountain. If I turn, I would have lost control. Yeah. I would have most definitely lost control. There, like, I am bumping, barely going down, and I would, like, I'd fallen while it was sliding on my head. No way. No, that was a horrible run. Yeah, no way. That's because you don't ski, because of the snowboard, I'm bouncing and I fall. That was a horrible run. That makes me so mad.
It's not you. Yeah, great run.
So bad. Alright, I'm hitting the park. That. Do you mind? Because I don't think I'll be able to get to triple 60 if I go down the full way. So do you mind if I come up the green? Yeah. So can I go down the whole thing and then we'll take all day up again?
Yep.
Okay. Let me just try and get over here. Thank you. Drop it in. That first jump though, first one I did, oh, it's hot. You don't want to wait? Okay. Do you want to go home then? Are you tired? Or do you want to do more runs? What? Okay. Yeah, I'm not doing that run again. That was such a bad run. Way too bouncy. There is. It's not in my head. I was gonna fall. I fell off the top and I knew it was gonna be a bad run. It is, you know, it was such a bad run for me because I could feel it. If I turned, and I did, I almost fell. I'm gonna like slide down the whole mountain and I'm gonna hurt myself. It's such a bad run. I'm telling you. It's not in my head. I know it's not in my head. I couldn't even see, yeah, that was in my head, but that run, that was not in my head. I knew I could not do that. No, because I didn't want to take a chance that I was going to get hurt. I knew I was going to get hurt if I would turn. Because I would have fell and I would have swooped, I would have hurt myself. Because the snow quality for snowboarding is so bad and I cannot ride more than
this.
I do not like that. Not in my head, I'm telling you. Because I knew, not in my head. Because I knew exactly what was going to happen.
No, that's what I'm saying. You see what you're saying? Listen to what you're saying.
Yeah, but so I knew exactly what was going to happen because I knew exactly what the snow quality was. No. No, I knew I could not do that run, so I just didn't do it. Because I was falling when I was on my edge. That's how bad that snow quality was for me. For skiers, it's good, but for me, like snowboarders that aren't my skill level, but really good, they won't be able to do that because they'll fall every single time because of the bumps, because they're going way too fast, like me, because I can't turn fast enough. It's not just the snow, though. It's how the snow is textured. If it was more flat, I would have done a turn because I would have went to bounce. But all the snow was all... It's like mini mountains. Because I didn't keep flying, so. I didn't do any turns. I fell multiple times.